our Lord for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Fem be Christos Iesus
Venchois.
Evi prosekistas ite.
Erini pa.
Το πνεύμα Θεσό.
Μάρν και πάμε τον τότε φεμπρεύεται να ανεβώ ανέιτυβ νότι βιώτην πενσόης όπεν τότε πενσοητήρ Ιησός με Χριστός. Και όρος καζίνει που να βοηθήσει να πιστεύτε αυτή ασουήρων αυτή τότε να φυντήν χαρίεται ο νόθαι εν θούφων μάρν του πόσο του βαρύρων χεν πάει θου αφαπτήρων του πνευμα χρήβεν και βαντοκρατόρ πιο εισπαινώ ότι
δώσε με ξά.
Choice of not even to crown if you temp in choice open not even so dear is as Bechris to us Nashkora Kirbale Kulakhail of Nagle Kulakhail of Yikulakhail Naksatar Tena Antana Havsana Kobel Tena Elik Ashfatana in Adda Tena Tedvin El Hadis.
الحمد لله تراف علينا اسمعنا عنا نقبل صلاة البقدسي منه بالصلاه عنا في كل حين واغفر لنا خطايانا
يا رب. For we ask and entreat and grant us love of mankind, grant us to complete this holiday and all the days of our life and all peace with your fear. All envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of wicked man rising up of your enemies and manifest, take them away from us and from all your people and from this church and this your holy place. But do things which are profitable, do provide for us, for it is you have given us the authority to tread on serpents and scorpions and upon all the power of the enemy.
Tipate
no osanna khinni تنشف يدني وكان فران مبشوي سنتيني قوم
في يدهم سجيني شروذي افتاليوت ايو ايو اشيخ اليروساليم وفي فينشتين تبيو يسوس بكريستوس انصاب من فؤول ثوث الكف بين انشاء اني خن اوهي بوساسيس نوت نوش تنمف تنتي اونا
بؤور انت تيهرين موينا انت كيريني سنران انت كيريني انا النوبرا
ريفول النقاج انت تي اكلي سياري صفي راسك الناس كم شايني
امانوئيل بنوتي خيل تنمي ايتي تي نخرب او انت بذيوت من ببنى بخوة
انت في سمويرون تيري ان انت اختوبو ان انهيت انت اختالت شوني شوني فين نفسيكينا من سوما
ان او اشتم موكو بخريستو او اسنم بكيو ترى اغاثو اسنم بتنف ما اتقوى
صلى الله عبد الكل ربنا ولا نخلص يسوع المسيح نسأل من صلاك يا محب البشر اذكر يا رب مرضى شعبك
عن ابائنا واخواتنا المرضى بكل مرض ان كان في هذا المسكن او بكل موضع لكي المسيح الهنا ينعم علينا وعليهم بالعافيه والشفاء ويغفر لنا خطايانا
يا رب ارحم
عنهم المرحمه رفض فيهم انزعنوا معنا كل مرض كل سق من روح الامراض اطردوا لزي ما تحرم امراضكم وعزيم والمعذبون امرحنا كساتكم جميعا الذي نفسقونا والنفي والسابي المقبود عليهم فأودية مرة يا رب أعطاكم جميعا رحمتكم الساقطين رجاء من ليس له رجاء معين من ليس له معين عزاء صغر القلوب من الذين في العاصف كل أمس متضايقة يا رب رحمة أعطى خلاصا أعطى غفر خطايا وأسامة أمراض نفوس نعيش فيها ولا الأجساد نعف فيها أيها الطبيب الحقيقي الذي أنفسنا أجسادنا مدبر كل جسد تعدنا بخلاصك
يا رب ارحم
انت موت اغنتم
تقول انت كمت اغاثوس في ما يروح امي اريف ما ذب شويس اني ثيسيني ابروز فورا نشيبه موت انت نئتف ارب روز باري تاينم او او ام بكراني ثو upon your own inner altar in heaven as a sweet savor of incense before your greatness in the heaven through the service of your own angels and archangels as you have received the gifts righteously able to sacrifice our father Abraham and the two mites of the widow so also receive the thank offerings of your servants those in abundance of those in scarcity hidden or manifest those who desire to offer to you but have none and those who have offered these gifts to you this very day give them the incorruptible instead of the corruptible the heavenly instead of the earthly and the eternal instead of the temporal, their houses and their stores fill them with every good thing. Surround them, O Lord, by the power of your holy archangels, as they have remembered your holy name on earth. Remember them also, O Lord, in your kingdom and in this age, to leave them not behind.
mercy. Let's praise the angels, sing
glory to God in the highest, peace on earth and goodwill toward men. We praise you, we bless you, we serve you, worship you, confess you, glorify you, give thanks to you for your great glory. O Lord, King of heaven, God the Father, the Pontifical Creator, O Lord, the one and only begotten Son, Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit. O Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, take away the seven reward, have mercy on us. We take away the seven reward, receive our praise unto you. What's the sign of us, Father, have mercy on us. You only are the Holy and Lord, the Most High, my Lord Jesus Christ with the Holy Spirit. Glory be to God the Father, amen. Every day I bless you and praise your holy name forever and ages of the ages, amen. From the night season my soul awakes early unto you, my God, for your peace is all upon the earth. I was meditating your ways, for I become a helper unto me. In the morning you shall hear my voice, early soon before you shall see me. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who is born of the Virgin, have mercy upon us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, who is crucified for us, have mercy upon us. Holy mighty, holy immortal, who rose from the dead, and have mercy upon us. Glory to the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, and now and ever in the ages of the ages, amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, forgive us our sins. O Lord, forgive us our iniquities. O Lord, forgive us our trespasses. O Lord, visit the people here for the sake of your holy name. Our Father and our brethren are fallen asleep. O Lord, repose their souls. Hear thou, Son, Lord, have mercy on us. Hear thou, Son, Lord, receive our supplications. Praise the glory and mention of holiness. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Amen. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, power, and glory forever. Amen.
كم بخريستوس يسوس بين شويس أمين الليل ويا شيل النت انت هو روث يسوس منوت وين برث نفس سيوني في انتي مسنوت مام في خريستوس
أنا يون سنة بروسف كي أب شوي هابي شيري أمن ريت تفكان نوفي نانيفون
شيل ثي تصمي سنان امبيوين انطف مي في خريستوس في نوت ثي برث نفس سيوني
ناتي هوم بشوي سيري يقون انتفرون عيني منين بسيكي انتفكان نوفي نانيفون
تي برث نفس مريم تي ثوتوكوس سواب تي
We ask you to remember us, O our faithful advocate, before our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins. He who sits upon the cherubim riding on a colt entered into Jerusalem. What is this great humility?
Got a freet of goes and jet of it can fib salmos, jeffes morot and jeffet neo can afron him a choice and tenigo.
Again he said out of the mouth of babe and nursing infants, you have perfected
praise.
They praise him watchfully, saying, this is Emmanuel, Hosanna in the highest, this is the King of Israel.
Praises
due to you, O God, in Zion and Jerusalem. They send to you prayer to the ages.
O صنخ نت شوسي فاي بورم بسراي افس مروت جفيت نيو كن فران مبچوي سنتني جو.
We praise him and glorify him and exalt him above all as the good one and lover of mankind. Have mercy on us according to your great mercy.
أنا داود المرتل وملك إسرائيل نطق بكرامة هذا العيد العظيم هكذا قائلا.
Perfected praise according to your will, O Lord.
مكتوب أيضا لا تخافي يا ابنة صهيون هو ذا ملكك يأتيك راكبا على جحش.
After sitting on a donkey.
اليوم كملت هذه النبوة البعض أخذوا ساعة في النخيل وأغصان الزيتون.
Others there spread their garments upon the road before him. The children cried out saying, Hosanna, son of David.
Hosanna في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك الآتي باسم رب القوة.
We praise him, glorify him, and exalt him above all as a good one and lover of mankind. Have mercy on us according to your great mercy.
الجالس فوق الشيروبيم على كرسي مجده جلس على جحش ودخل إلى أورشليم.
بثني from that place.
فحل الأتان والجحش وأتي بهما إليه وفرش ثيابهما عليهما فجلس فوقهما.
When Christ came close to the outskirts of Jerusalem, the crowd rejoiced at the disciples.
أطفال العبرانيين نطقوا بالتسبيح السمائي أوصنا في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل.
Witness saying likewise he mounted a donkey as a symbol of the cherubim.
ومعلم الكنيسة أيضا صرخوا قائلين مبارك الرب يسوع الذي أتى وخلصنا.
We also sing to him with the blessed children who were taught by the Holy Spirit. Hosanna, son of David.
مبارك الآتي باسم رب القوة وفي ظهوره الثاني يزداد رفع إلى الأبد.
We praise him and glorify him and exalt him above all as a good one and lover of mankind. Have mercy on us according to your great mercy.
ونيتي انسو مريتي صافي وانسمنتي مسنوتي نسكيني بيهم بنفماتي كنت.
The pure turtle dove who declared him
in our land and brought to us the fruit of the Spirit. The dove has announced to us the peace of God for mankind. He is Jesus, the begotten of the Father. He was born of you for us, setting free our
race.
Our Lord Jesus Christ, make for yourself within us a temple of your holy.
نجد ونسجد لثالوث القدوس الموساوي الدائم إلى الأبد.
Intercede on our behalf, Holy Archangel Michael, the head of the heavenly, that he may forgive us our sins.
شبان سوري سمسيقون خنمت شوسي طاركن خيطو تنشسن فيرن تثيوتو كوستو يمبرثنو سنسيون فين.
Ask of him whom you have born out, our good Savior, to take away our troubles and grant us his
peace.
We ask you to remember us, O our faithful advocate, before our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins.
We exalt you, the Mother,
glorify your saint. Saved the whole world. He came and saved our souls. Glory be to our Master, our King, Christ, the pride of the apostles, the crown of the martyrs, the joy of the righteous, the defense of the church, the forgiveness of sins. We proclaim the Holy Trinity, one Godhead. We worship him and glorify him. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Amen. We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pontificator, creator of heaven and earth and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father for ages, of light, true God of true God. Yes, our Father, by whom things were made, who for us men of our salvation came down from heaven, was incarnate of the Holy Spirit, and the Virgin Mary, and became man. New scriptures crucified, found St. Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried. On the third day he rose from the dead. According to the scriptures, he ascended to heaven, he sits there in his Father, and he's coming again, his glory, judgment, and death. His kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, receives from the Father, who with the Father, Son, is worshipped and glorified, was spoken by our apostle in the Catholic Apostolic Church. We confess one baptism for the remission of sins.
افتقدنا بخلاصك اغفر لنا خطايانا
سيليتو اسرائي
سيميتو إسراي أي أي أي
Good Father and His Son, Jesus Christ, and the Spirit of Comfort, the Holy and Co-Central Trinity. Hail to you, O Virgin, the right and true Queen. Hail to the pride of our race who bore to us Emmanuel. Ascend upon a high mountain, O who announces Zion. Raise your voice with strength and preach to Jerusalem. Say to the cities of Judah, here is your King coming, carrying his wage and handiwork before his presence. Ascend upon a high mountain, O who announces Zion. Raise your voice with strength and preach to Jerusalem. Say to the cities of Judah, here is your king coming, carrying his wage and handiwork before his presence, like a shepherd who shepherds his flock and with his hands gathers the lambs. Arise and decorate your gates, for the Son of God is coming with purity and peace. He will save you. Here are all your children coming to him, rejoicing while crying and saying, Hosanna to the Son of David.
Hosanna in the highest, this is the kingdom of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord of hosts.
Now when they drew near to Jerusalem and came to Bethphage at the Mount of Olives, Jesus sent two disciples saying to them, go into the village opposite you. and as soon as you have entered it, you will find the colt tied, on which no one has sat. Loose it and bring it, and if anyone says to you, why are you doing this? Say, the Lord has need of it, and immediately he will send it here. All this was done, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of by Zechariah the prophet, saying, shout, O daughter of Jerusalem, behold, your king is coming to you, lowly and riding on a donkey, a colt, the foal of a donkey. How great is this wonder! He who sits on the cherubim rode on a colt according to the economy. He sat on the earth and never left the heavens. He sits in the bosom of his father and was present in Jerusalem. The sons of the Hebrews spread their garments in his way. The cherubim were covering their faces with their wings. They were worthily glorifying with unceasing lips, saying, blessed is the glory of the Lord in Sion, the mount of his holiness. They were praising and saying, Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is the Lord Jesus Christ, who came to save us. Glory be to him forever. Amen.
Hosanna in the highest, it is the King of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord of hosts.
ما قرب يسوع المسيح من منحدر جبل الزيتون صاعدا إلى أورشليم ابتدأ كل جمع التلاميذ يفرحون ويسبحون الله بصوت عظيم من أجل القوات التي رأوها صارخين قائلين أصنى لابن داود أصنى في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل
أصنى في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك الآتي باسم رب القوة
وللغد الجمع الكثير الذي جاء إلى العيد لما سمعوا أن يسوع سيأتي إلى أورشليم أخذوا سعفا بأيديهم وخرجوا للقائه يصرخون قائلين أصنى لابن داود
أصنى في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك الآتي باسم رب القوة
وآخرون منهم قطعوا أغصانا من الشجر وجاءوا بها بفرح وفرشوها في الطريق والذين كانوا يسيرون أمامه والذين خلفه كانوا يصرخون قائلين أصنى لابن داود
أصنى في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك الآتي باسم رب القوة
افرحي يا ابنة صهيون فإنه قد جاء ملكك بمجد وكرامة وعظم بهاء راكبا على جحش والجمع يمشي أمامه صارخين قائلين أصنى لابن داود مبارك الملك الآتي باسم الرب أصنى في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل
أصنى في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك الآتي باسم رب القوة
يزهر قضيب من أصل يسى وتصعد زهرة وتطلع من وسطه ويستريح عليه روح الله روح الحكمة وروح القوة روح الفهم والمشورة وروح العبادة ويملأه الروح من مخافة الله يا لهذه الأعجوبة العظيمة الجالس على الشاروبيم والسيرافيم يسبحونه ويغطون وجوههم من أجل لاهوت تفضل اليوم وركب على جحش أتان كالتدبير من أجل خلاصنا يباركونك في السماوات ويمجدونك على الأرض ويصرخون قائلين أصنى لابن داود أصنى في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك الآتي باسم رب القوات ولعظمته المجد دائما أبديا أمين
أصنى خلت تشوسي في بيبور بإسرائيل تسمروت الجذيء نيو كربران مبشوي سنتيني
شليل فلوجسون إيرن باصي
كتب نعمتي
أيها السيد رب يسوع المسيح الآن الذي خاضب تلاميذ القديسين وسطها المكرمين قائلا يا أبرار كثيرين اشتهاني أرى ما تمطرون أم يرون أن يسمع ما أنتم تسمعون لم يسمعوا أما أنتم فطوبى لأنكم لا تبصر ولا زال كنا تسمع فلنستحق أن نسمع نعمل بأناجيلك المقدسة بيت الباطي قديسي.
صلوا من أجل الإنجيل المقدس.
اذكر أيدنا يا سيدنا كل الذين أوصونا وأمرونا أن نذكرهم في صلاتنا الباطنة ترفعها إليك يا رب إلهنا، الذين سبقوا فرقوا يا ربنا يحم مرضى شعبك اشفيهم، لأنك أنت حياتك كلها خلاصك كلها رجاؤنا كل شفاؤنا كلنا وقيامتنا كلنا.
قفوا بخوف أمام الله واسمعوا الإنجيل المقدس، الإنجيل من بشارة معلمنا ماري يوحنا البشير والتلميذ الطاهر بركاته على جميعنا أمين. من مزامير أبينا داود النبي بركاته على جميعنا أمين. الذي صنع ملائكة وأرواحا وخدامه نار تلتهب أمام الملائكة، أرتل لك وأسجد قدام هيكلك المقدس. هللويا. مبارك والآتي باسم الرب ربنا وإلهنا مخلصنا يسوع المسيح الذي له المجد الدائم إلى الأبد أمين. في الغد أراد يسوع أن يخرج إلى الجليل فوجد في لبس فقال له اتبعني، وكان في لبس في بيت صيدا في مدينة أندراوس وبطروس. في لبس وجد نسنائيل وقال له وجدنا الذي كتب عنه موسى في الناموس والأنبياء يسوع ابن يوسف الذي من الناصرة. فقال له نسنائيل يا من الناصرة يمكن أن يكون شيء صالح؟ قال له في لبس تعال وانظر. ورأى يسوع نسنائيل مقبلا إليه فقال عنه وذا إسرائيل حقا لا غش فيه. فقال له نسنائيل من أين تعرفني؟ أجاب يسوع قبل أن يكون دعاك فيلبس وأنت تحت التين رأيتك. فقال نسنائيل يا معلم أنت ابن الله أنت ملك إسرائيل. أجاب يسوع هل آمنت لأني قلت لك لأني رأيتك تحت التينة سوف ترى أعظم من هذا. وقال له الحق الحق أقول لكم من الآن ترون السماء مفتوحة وملائكة الله يصعدون وينزلون على ابن الإنسان.
والمجد لله دائما بفتون زون ناسو ما توسيت فايقا في أرمان تفنوتي أوهن موي أوهن ماسي أوهن رومي نموان عيتوس
نافي الأعالي. هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك لاتي باسم رب القوة.
From the Psalms of our teacher David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us, amen. Glorious things are spoken of you, O city of God, and the Most High himself shall establish her forever. The dwelling of all within you is as the dwelling those that rejoice. A reading from the Gospel according to our teacher St. Luke the Evangelist, may his blessings be with us, amen. Now Mary arose in those days and went into the hill country with haste to the city of Judah, and entered the house of Zacharias and greeted Elizabeth. And it happened when Elizabeth heard the greeting of Mary that the babe leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. Then she spoke out with a loud voice and said, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. But why is this granted to me that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For indeed, as soon as the voice of your greeting sounded in my ears, the babe leaped in my womb for joy. Blessed is she who believed, for there will be a fulfillment of those things which were told her from the Lord. And Mary said, My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit has rejoiced in God my Savior, for he has regarded the lowly state of his maidservant. For behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed. For he who is mighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. And his mercy is on those who fear him from generation to generation. He has shown strength with his arm, he has scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts. He has put down the mighty from their thrones and exalted the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy, as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham and to his seed forever. And Mary remained with her about 3 months and returned to her house. And glory be to God forever. Amen.
In the highest, this is the King of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord of hosts.
من مزامير معلمنا داود النبي بركاته علينا أمين. يعسكر ملاك الرب حول كل خائفيه وينجيهم. زوكوا وانظروا ما أطيب الرب طوبى الإنسان المتكل عليها. هللويا. فصل بشارة الإنجيل معلمنا مالي لوقا البشير بركاته علينا أمين. وفي الشهر السادس أرسل جبرائيل الملاك من الله إلى مدينة من الجليل اسمها ناصرة إلى عذراء مخطوبة لرجل من بيت داود اسمه يوسف واسم العذراء مريم. فدخل إليها الملاك وقال سلام لك أيها الممتلأة نعمة الرب معك مباركة أنت في النساء. فلما رأته اضطربت من كلامه وفكرت ما عسى أن تكون هذه التحية. فقال لها الملاك لا تخافي يا مريم لأنك قد وجدت نعمة عند الله، وها أنت استحبلين وتلدين ابنا وتسمينه يسوع، هذا يكون عظيما وابن العلي يدعى، ويعطيه الرب الإله كرسي داود أبيه ويملك على بيت يعقوب إلى الأبد ولا يكون لملكه نهاية. فقالت مريم للملاك كيف يكون هذا وأنا لست أعرف رجلا؟ فأجاب الملاك الروح القدس يحل عليك وقوة العلي تظللك، فلذلك أيضا القدوس المولود منك يدعى ابن الله. ووزع إليصابات نسيبتك هي أيضا حبلى بابن في شيخوختها، وإذا هو الشهر السادس لتلك المدعوة عاقرا لأنه ليس شيء غير ممكن لدى الله. فقالت مريم هوذا أنا أمة الرب ليكن ليك قولك. فمضى من عندها الملاك والمجد لله دائم.
غبريل بي أنجيلو صفنا في روفن شدانيل إف أوهيرات في جنيفات هي جنن سوط إم في عارو
وصلنا في الأعالي هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك لاتي باسم رب القوة.
From the sons of our teacher David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us, amen. Bless the Lord you, his angels who excel his in strength, who do his word, heeding the voice of his word. Bless the Lord all you, his hosts, you minister of his, who do his pleasure. A reading from the gospel according to our teacher Saint Matthew the evangelist, may his blessings be with us, amen. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like treasure hidden in the field, which a man found and hid. For joy over it, he goes and sells all that he has and buys that field. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant seeking beautiful pearls, who when he had found one pearl of great price, went and sold all that he had and brought it. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a dragnet that was cast into the sea and gathered some of every kind, which when it was full, they drew to a shore, and they sat down and gathered the good into vessels, but threw the bad away. So it will be at the end of the ages, the angel will come forth, separate the wicked from among the just, and cast them into the furnace of fire. There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. Jesus said to them, have you understood all these things? They said to him, yes, Lord. Then he said to them, therefore every scribe instructed concerning the kingdom of heaven is like a householder who brings out of his treasure things new and old. Glory be to God forever. Amen.
In the highest, this is the King of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord of hosts.
زمير 30 لابينا داود النبي الملك بركاته على جميعنا امين. الرب يعطي كلمة للمبشرين بقوة عظيمة. ملك القوات هو المحبوب وفي بهاء بيت الحبيب أقسم الغنائم الليل ويا زمير فصل من بشارة الإنجيل معلمنا مالي لوقا البشير بركاته على جميعنا امين. وبعد ذلك عين الرب 70 آخرين أيضا وأرسلهم اثنين اثنين أمام وجهه إلى كل مدينة وموضع حيث كان هو مزمعا أن يأتي. فقال لهم إن الحصاد كثير ولكن الفعل قليلون، فاطلبوا من رب الحصاد أن يرسل فعل إلى حصاده. اذهبوها أنا أرسلكم مثل حملان وسط بين ذئاب. لا تحملوا كيسا ولا مزودا ولا أحذية ولا تسلموا على أحد في الطريق. وأي بيت دخلتموه فقولوا أولا سلام لهذا البيت، فإن كان هناك ابن السلام يحل سلامكم عليه وإلا فيرجع إليكم. وأقيموا في ذلك البيت آكلين وشاربين مما عندهم، لأن الفاعل مستحق أجرته. لا تنتقلوا من بيت إلى بيت، وأي مدينة دخلتموها وقبلوكم فكلوا مما يقدم لكم. اشفوا المرضى الذين فيها وقولوا لهم قد اقترب منكم ملكوت الله. وأي مدينة دخلتموها لم يقبلوكم فاخرجوا إلى شوارعها وقولوا حتى الغبار الذي لصق بنا من مدينتكم ننفضه لكم، ولكن اعلموا هذا انه قد اقترب منكم ملكوت الله. واقول لكم انه يكون لسدوم في ذلك اليوم حال اكثر احتمالا مما لتلك المدينه. والمجد لله دائما ابدا امين.
ماركوس في ابوستولوس في ايفانجيليستيس في مثل خانيم كافنت في مونوجينيس النوتي وصلنا في الاعالي هذا هو ملك اسرائيل مبارك لاتي باسم ربك
القوات.
From the Psalms of our teacher David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us, amen. There is no speech nor language where their voice is not heard. Their line has gone out through all the earth and their words to the end of the world. Reading from the Gospel according to our teacher Saint Matthew the evangelist, may his blessings be with us, amen. And when he had called his 12 disciples to him, he gave them power over unclean spirits to cast them out and to heal all kinds of sickness and all kinds of disease. Now the names of the 12 apostles are these: first, Simon, who is called Peter, and Andrew his brother, James the son of Zebedee, and John his brother, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew the tax collector, James the son of Alphaeus and Lebbeus, whose surname was Thaddeus, Simon the Canaanite, and Judas Iscariot, who also betrayed him. These 12 Jesus sent out and commanded them, saying, do not go into the way of the Gentiles and do not enter a city of the Samaritans, but go rather to the lost sheep of the house of Israel. And as you go, preach, saying, the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Heal the sick, cleanse the lepers, raise the dead, cast out demons freely. You have received, freely give. Glory be to God forever. Amen.
Jesus Christos afore pemoteno pemites noven apostolos et eteni ois genietnos eretenai ton Christianos.
Hosanna in the highest, this is the King of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
قلبهم وفرحة يا صديقين بالرب واعترف لذكر قدس هو الليلويا فصل من بشارة مع الإنجيل المعلمنا لوقا البشير وكانت تكون معنا أمين. وقبل هذا كله يلقون أيديهم عليكم ويطردوكم ويسلمونكم إلى مجامع ويسجدون وتساقون أمام ملوك وولاة لأجل اسمي فيقول ذلك لكم شهادة. فضعوا في قلوبكم أن لا تهتموا من قبل لكي تحتجوا، لإني أنا أعطيكم فما وحكمة لا يقدر جميع معانديكم أن يقوموها أو ينقضوها. وسوف تسلمون من الوالدين والأخوة والأقرباء والأصدقاء ويقتلون منكم وتكونون مبغضين من الجميع من أجل اسمي، ولكن شعر ومن رؤوسكم لا تهلك. بصبركم اقتنوا أنفسكم من المجد الله.
شش من روم پی افگو کوی فولن جفی تو افگی اورگی و سرفش و نورون نوموس افتی هفر و فمینی
و صرنا فی الاعالی هذا هو ملک اسرائیل مبارک لکی باسم رب القوات.
From the Psalms of our teacher David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us, amen. O God, you are more awesome than your holy places. The God of Israel is he who gives strength and power to his people. But let the righteous be glad. Let them rejoice before God. Yes, let them rejoice exceedingly. A reading from the Gospel according to our teacher, St. Matthew the Evangelist. May his blessings be with us, amen. Then Jesus said to his disciples, if anyone desires to come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me. For whoever desires to save his life will lose it, but whoever loses his life for my sake will find it. For what profit is it to a man if he gains the whole world and loses his own soul? Or what will a man give in exchange for his own soul? For the Son of Man will come in the glory of his Father with his angels, and then he will reward each according to his works. Assuredly I say to you, there are some standing here who shall not taste death till they see the Son of Man coming in his kingdom. Glory be to God forever, amen.
Vole volche ne tenehi teni mok me kenti kokeia nemni me viet shev shovet irim finos en kokeia.
Hosanna in the highest, this is the King of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord of hosts.
من مزامير 30 معلمنا داود النبي بركاته على جميع امين. مساكنك محبوبه ايها الرب اله القوات تشتاق نفس وتذوب نفس للدخول الى ديار الرب. هللويا. فصل من بشاره معلمنا ماري لوكا البشير بركاته على جميع امين. واجتاز من في مدن وقرى يعلم ويسافر نحو اورشليم. فقال له واحدا يا سيد اقلين هم الذين يخلصون. فقال لهم اجتهد ان تدخلوا من الباب الضيق، فاني اقول لكم ان كسرون سيطلبون أن يدخلوا ولا يقدرون. ومن بعد ما يكون رب البيت قد قام وأغلق الباب وابتدى يتفكون خارجا ويدكرعون الباب قائلين يا رب يا رب افتح لنا. يجيبهم لا أعرفكم من أين أنتم. حينئذ تبتلون وتقولون أكلنا قدامك وشربنا وعلمنا في وعلمت في شوارعنا. فيقول أقول لكم لا أعرفكم من أين أنتم. تباعدوا عني يا جميع فعالي الظلم. هناك يكون البكاء وصرير الأسنان. ومتى رأيت إبراهيم وإسحاق ويعقوب جميع الأنبياء في ملكوت الله وأنتم مطروحون خارجا ويأتون من المشارق ومن المغارب ومن الشمال ومن الجنوب ويتكون في ملكوت الله. هوذا آخرون يكون أولون وأولون يكون آخرون والمجد لا دام لبنى.
أكشني خنتك ما سنوتيم كروسية طينوتيم بنثر سوتيم كنو استرتك جيتي سؤون موتنان
وصنا في الأعالي. هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك لاتي باسم رب القوة.
From the Psalms of our teacher David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us. Amen. The voice of the Lord is over the waters. The glory of the God of glory thunders. The Lord is over many waters. The voice of the Lord is powerful. The voice of the Lord is full of majesty. A reading from the gospel according to our teacher, Saint Matthew the Evangelist. May his holy blessings be with us. Amen. Then Jesus came from Galilee to John at Jordan to be baptized by him. And John tried to prevent him, saying, I need to be baptized by you. And are you coming to me? But Jesus answered and said to him, permit it to be now, for thus it is fitting for us to fulfill all righteousness. Then he allowed him. When he had been baptized, Jesus came up immediately from the waters, and behold, the heavens were opened to him, and he saw the spirits of God descending like a dove and alighting upon him. And suddenly the voice of came from heaven saying, this is my beloved son in whom I am well pleased. Glory be to God forever. Amen.
أفرمثرين جيوان نسخن تيفتون فانجيليون جي آيتي أمسن فاسوتير خنيمو انت في أرداني
وصنا in the highest. This is the king of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord of hosts.
مزامير معلمنا داود النبي بركاته المقدسة فلتكن معنا. أمين. افتحوا لي أبواب البر أدخل فيها أحمد الرب. هذا الباب للرب الصديقون يدخلون فيه. فصل بشارة الإنجيل لمعلمنا ماري متى الإنجيل بشير بركاته علينا. أمين. ولما قربوا إلى أورشليم وجاءوا إلى بيت فاجي عند جبل الزيتون, حينئذ أرسل يسوع تلميذين قائلا لهما, اذهبا إلى القرية التي أمامكما, فللوقت تجدان أتانا مربوطا وجحشا معه فحلاهما وأتيا بهما. وإن قال لكم أحد شيئا فقولوا الرب محتاج إليهما فللوقت يرسلهما. فكان هذا كله لكي يتم ما قيل بالنبي, قولوا لابنة صهيون هوذا ملكك يأتي ديعا راكبا على أتان وجحش ابن أتان. فذهبت الميزان وفعل كما أمرهما يسوع, وأتي بالأتان والجحش ووضع عليهما ثيابهما فجلس عليهما. والجمع الأكثر فرشوا ثيابهم في الطريق, وآخرون قطعوا أغصانا من الشجر وفرشوها في الطريق. والجموع الذين تقدموا والذين تبعوا كانوا يصرخون, وصلنا لابن داود مبارك الآتي باسم الرب, وصلنا في الأعالي. ولما دخل أورشليم ارتجت المدينة كلها قائلة من هذا؟ فقالت الجموع هذا يسوع النبي الذي من ناصرة الجليل. والمجد لله دائما.
في تمسي جني شيرو بمي جن بيترون وسنت ففوف شيخون إيروسالم وفاينشتين ثفيو
وصنا في الأعالي. هذا هو ملك إسرائيل مبارك لاتي باسم رب القوة.
From the songs of our teacher David the prophet, may his holy blessings be with us. Amen. But I am like a green olive tree in the house of God. I trust in the mercy of God forever and ever. I will praise you forever because you have done it, and in the presence of your saints I will wait on your name, for it is good. A reading from the gospel according to our teacher Saint Luke the Evangelist. May his blessings be with us. Amen. For I say to you, among those born of women there is not a greater prophet than John the Baptist, but he is least in the kingdom of God is greater than he. And When all the people heard him, even the tax collectors justified God, having baptized with the baptism of John. But the Pharisees and lawyers rejected the will of God for themselves, not having been baptized by him. And the Lord said, to what then shall I liken the men of this generation? And what are they like? They are like children sitting in the marketplace and calling to one another, saying, we played the flute for you, and you did not dance. We mourned to you, and you did not weep. For John the Baptist came neither eating bread nor drinking wine, and you said, he has a demon. And the Son of Man has come eating and drinking, and you say, look at gold and wine bitter, a friend of tax collectors and sinners. But wisdom is justified by all her children. Glory be to God forever. Amen.
Hosanna
in the highest, this is the King of Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord of hosts.
Hey. الذي قال التلاميذ القديسين المكرمين الاطهار الانبياء نبران كثيرين اشتاني يروا من تطرون ولم يروا ان يسمعوا من انتم تسمعون ولم يسمعوا اما انتم فضوا براينكم تبصروا اذانكم لا تسمع فنستحق ان نسمعنا من بين انجيلك المقدس مثل البطي قديس.
صلوا من اجل الانجيل المقدس
يا رب
Remember also our master, those who have been asked to remember them our prayer and supplication, which offer up unto you. O Lord our God, those who have been faithful and sleep, repose them, those who are sick, heal them. For you are the life of our soul, the salvation of our soul, the hope of our soul, the end of our soul, and the resurrection of us.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Jesus, be Christos, if she remember. نوتي أفشيخون إيروساليم إفطاليوتيو إيو ألي
Stand up with the fear of God. Let us hear the Holy Gospel. A chapter from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. May His blessings be with us all. Amen. From the Psalms of our teacher David, the prophet and the king. May His blessings be with us all. Amen. Blessed be the Lord God, blessed be the Lord daily, the God of Israel. He will give power and strength to his people. Blessed to be God, Alleluia. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord God and Savior and King of us all, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, to whom is glory forever and ever. Amen. When Jesus entered and passed through Jericho, now behold, there was a man named Zacchaeus, who was a chief tax collector. When he was rich and thought to see who Jesus was, but could not because of the crowd, for he was a short stature. So he ran ahead and climbed up into the sycamore tree to see him, for he was going to pass that way. And when Jesus came to the place, he looked up and saw him, and said to him, Zacchaeus, make haste and come down, for today I must stay at your house. So he made them haste and came down and received him joyfully. But when he saw it, they all murmured, saying, he has gone to be the guest with the man who is a sinner. Then Zacchaeus stood up and said to the Lord, look, Lord, I gave half of my goods to the poor, and I have taken anything from anyone by false accusation. I restore for all. Then Jesus said to him, today salvation has come to this house, because of him also the son of Abraham. For the son of man has come to seek and to save that which we was lost.
Glory be to God forever.
وقال زكى لربي نصف الأموال أعطيها يا سيدي للمساكين بحرص.
Behold, salvation has come unto you today, said the Lord God of powers, for you are also a son of Abraham.
Shifis marotin shifyot nim efshirinim pep nev maet oweb titereyesed jikevol ten oshtem mosten tionem.
Our Father art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Amen.
Irini Ponsi, O Master Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son of Logos of God, the Father has broken every bond of our sin through his saving life, giving suffering. Who breathed in the feast of his sons, disciples, and only apostles, said that them receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained. Now also, our Master, you have given grace through your holy apostle for those in a timely labor priesthood in your holy church to forgive sin upon the earth and to bind to loose every bond of iniquity. We ask him to you, God, over mankind, for your servants, my father, my brethren, and my weakness, who bow our heads before your holy glory. Dispense to us your mercy and loose every bond of our sins. If we have committed any sin against you, knowingly and unknowingly, through anguish of heart, whether indeed or word, in hardness. O Master, who knows the weakness of man, as a good one lover of mankind, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. Bless us, purify us, absolve us, and all your people. Fill us with your fear and strengthen us for your goodwill. For you, our God, the glory, the honor, the dominion, the shepherd, the good Father, and the Holy Spirit, the giver of life, who is one essence with you now, all time, and the age of ages. Amen.
Amen. Alleluia, Lux, Patri, Keoke, Agium, Nev, Mati.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Κύριε ευλόγη σον εμήν εσμό ερώ εσμό ερώ εστίμε τον Ιακώνη ευλγω εμπιέσμου
Ο Χριστός μπαινότη
εμήν εσέ σιώπη
Ο πόρον τη τυχερίνη μου ενάν εν τυχερίνη σεμνενάν εν τυχερίνη και ανενόβη εν ανιβόλγη τόκ τέτοι γόμν εν ποιόν εν πεσμόν εν ποιαμάν σαϊνή Make us, for we pray, thank thee, our Father, art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory
forever. كل سنة وانتم طيبين وربنا يعيد عليكم بخير. خلص كده الزعف خلص واتمنى ما بقاش في زعف لما نيجي نخلص القداس نلاقي الزعف على الارض وعلى الديكك فبرجاء خاص لو سمحتم. يعني قبل ما تمشوا يا ريت نشيل الزعف من لو في اي حاجه على الارض دي كنيسه فاحنا محتاجين نحافظ على قدسيه الكنيسه ونظافتها فخلاص الزعف خلص ولما نمشي ما بقاش في مكاننا اي زعف لا على الارض ولا على كنب بعد اذنكم وبعد برضو بنخلص القداس والتجنيز محتاجين كده شويه شباب حلوين عضلات عشان نشيل الدكك ونظبط ال الاسبوع الالام للبصخة كده وننزل المنجليات فاتمنى لو كده بعد ما نخلص صلاه التجنيس يبقى في شويه شباب يساعدونا نشيل الحاجات دي ونظبط الكنيسه عشان البصخة المسائيه كل سنه وانتم طيبين وربنا يعيد عليكم الايام بخير القاعه مفتوحه فيها تلفزيونات فيها صوت وصوره تحافظ على قدسيه القداس قدسيه الصلاه يعني عشان ما نوقفش الصلاه في النص يعني مش المفروض ان انا اقف انبه على حاجة زي دي فبرجاء خاص لو سمحتم نحافظ على قدسية الصلاة لو كل عيل زن او قال له كلمتين انتوا شفتوا باسم الصليب ربنا يبارك كمية الاولاد والبنات اللي في الكنيسة فمش هنقدر لو كل عيل قال كلمتين يبقى الكنيسة ما بقتش كنيسة والقداس ما بقاش قداس فبرجاء خاص نحافظ على قدسية الصلاة بعد اذنكم لو سمحتم اختي تسامحوني صلى الله
Evoro enteti
Oh,
استنانا من اللي لو يخن فران وفيوت نبشيرين ببن ماتوا بنوتنو تامين دكسا باتري كي يو كي أجي ابن ماتي كن إن كاي كيستوسيانو استنانا مين the blessed prayer of the third hour we offer to Christ our God and our King beseeching him to forgive us our sins from the sons of our father David the prophet may his blessing be with us all amen استجيب الله كرب في يوم شدتك
شو سنة تصبح الصلاة الساعة 6 من هذا النهار بارك قدوم المسيح ملك وعليه من 30 مزامير معلمنا داود النبي بركاته على جميعنا أمين
بالنسبة للتذكارات بتاع الترحيم عشان في كذا يعني ترحيم النهاردة ذكرى 40 وذكرى السنوية في الأعياد السيدية ما بنعملش ما بنذكرش الترحيم جهرا بنصليها سرا فقط عشان بس الناس تبقى عارفة في التراحيم في الأعياد السيدية ما بنذكرش جهرا هلا دوكساسي أوسيمون دولي غاسبا كل سنجامي has blessed be with us all amen
when the comforter the Holy Spirit whom the Father will send in my name has come he shall teach you all things and bring to remembrance all things that I have said unto you My peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you, and as the world gives, so I give unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. You have heard how I said unto you, I go away and come again unto you. If you love me, you would rejoice, because I said, I go unto the Father, for my Father is greater than I. And now I have told you before it comes to pass, that when it comes to pass, you might believe. I will not talk much with you, for the prince of this world comes and has nothing in me. But that the world may know that I love the Father, and as the Father gave me commandment, so I do. Arise, let us go from here. I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that bears fruit, he prunes, that it may bring forth more fruit. Now you are clean through the word which I have spoken unto you, abide in me and I in you.
And glory be to God forever and ever. May the word of God be fulfilled in peace. Worship you, Christ, the good Father and the Holy Spirit. For you have come and saved us. Have mercy on us. Amen. Your Holy Spirit, O Lord, whom you sent forth upon your only disciples, and our apostles in the third hour, do not take away from us, O good one, but renew within us, creating me a clean heart, O God, that renew our spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit away from me. O Lord, who sent down your Holy Spirit upon your only disciples, and our apostles in the third hour, do not take him away from us, O good one, but we ask you to renew within us, O Lord, Jesus Christ, Son of God, the Word, the Right, the Life, given his spirit, the spirit of prophecy and chastity, a spirit of holiness, righteousness, and authority, O the Almighty One, for you are the light of our souls, you give light to every man that comes to the Lord, have mercy on us. O Theotokos, you are the true vine over the cluster of life, we ask you, full of grace, for the apostles, for the salvation of our souls. Bless the Lord our God, bless the Lord day by day, he prepares our way for his God of our salvation.
O heavenly King, the comforter of the Spirit of Truth, who is present in all places and fills all the treasury of good things in the life giver, graciously come and dwell in us and purify us from all the defilement of good and save our souls. Just as you were with your disciples, O Savior, and gave them peace, graciously come also and be with us and grant us your peace and save us and deliver our souls. Whenever we stand in your holy sanctuary, we are considered standing in heaven, O Theotokos. You are the gate of heaven. Open for us the gate of mercy.
Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, who is born of the Virgin, have mercy upon us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, who is crucified for us, have mercy upon us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, rose from the dead and sent to the heavens, have mercy upon us. Glory to the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, now and for the age of the ages. Amen. Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, forgive us our sins. O Lord, forgive us our iniquities. O Lord, forgive us our trespasses. O Lord, visit us to your people. Heal them for the sake of the holy name. Our Father and brethren, our fallen asleep, O Lord, repose our souls. O you without sin, Lord, have mercy on us. O you without sin, hold the receiver supplications. For his glory, meaning, and triple holiness, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, best. Amen. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth and in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine the kingdom, power, and the glory forever. Amen.
To your beloved Son, that he may forgive us the Lord on our behalf, that he may have mercy on our souls and forgive us our sins. O Virgin Mary, the Holy Theotokos, the faithful advocate for all mankind, intercede on our behalf for Christ whom you bore, that he may grant us the forgiveness of our sins. Hail to you, O Virgin, true Queen, hail to the pride of our race, who bore to us Emmanuel. We ask you to remember us, our faithful advocate for our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive us our sins.
Unseeing the multitudes, he went up on the mountain, and when he was seated, his disciples came to him, and he opened his mouth and taught them, saying, Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when they revile you and persecute you, and they say all kinds of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven, for so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? It is then good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men. You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do they light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a lampstand, and give it the light to all who are in the house. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify your Father who is in heaven.
عشية بك ترك تزور كلامك والقاسم مع صوتي خالص نفسي بسلام يا يسوع المسيح لأن الذي سمرت على الصليب في الساعة السادسة قتلت الخطيئة بالخشبة حياة الميت بموتك الذي انسان خلقت بيديك الذي مات بالخطيئة يقتل وكان من الأمك شفاء مسمرت فاك انقذ وكل من تشرع على الشياطة العمية إلى تذكر أحكامك السامية كرفتك إذا سألنا الدالة على حق المدى الكثرة خطوة نحن الكثرة مثل العزراء كثيرة شفاعتك مقبول عند مخلصة ثم الطارف تفقد من شفاعتك عند الوزل من كل حوم وقاطع خلاصنا لأنه تعلم دائما كوزنا في ذلك نظر أحدك السنة تمسكنا جدا عنا الله وخلصنا من أجل مجد اسمك يا رب نجينا أخفل خطأنا من أجل اسمك القدوس
Your salvation in the midst of all the earth, O Christ our God, as you stretch your holy hands on the cross. Therefore, our nations cry out, saying, Glory be to you, O Lord. We worship incorruptible, personal, good one, asking for the forgiveness of our sins, O Christ our God, for of your will you were pleased to be lifted up onto the cross to deliver those who you created from the bondage of the enemy. We cry unto you and give thanks to you. We have filled all with joy, O Savior, when you came to the world. Lord, glory be to you. Your shield is full of grace, so through the clothes of the Virgin. We praise you, for through the cross of your Son, Hades fell down and death was abolished. We were dead, but we were raised and became worthy of eternal life and gained the delight of the first paradise. Therefore, we thank and glorify the immortal Christ, our God.
Holy God,
we glorify you, Saint Theotokos, fear brought forth unto us, Savior of the whole world. He came and saved our souls. Glory to our Master, our King, Christ, the pride of the apostles, the crown of the martyrs, the joy of the righteous, servants of the church, the forgiveness of sins. We proclaim the Holy Trinity in one Godhead. We worship him and glorify him. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us, amen. We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pontificator, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence of the Father, by whom all things are made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and of the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and on the third day he rose from the dead, according to the scriptures, ascended into the heavens. He sits at the right hand of his Father. He is coming again in his glory to judge living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, with the Father and Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke by the prophets, and one holy Catholic and apostolic church. We confess one baptism for the remission of sins.
We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
O the Lamb of God, who carries the sin of the world on my sin, have mercy on us and forgive us our sins. Amen.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.